Here are my top 5 favorite things about The Mandalorian Episode 17. Coming in at number 1, it's gonna be Baby Yoda hugging basically Babu Frick, but the species, which is the Anzalian. It was just so funny because he's just like hugging him so tightly, and then Mando's like, sorry, sorry, he's a baby. And Baby Yoda's like, I need to hug you. And it's like, bad baby. Number 2 is the Purgles. Purgle, 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 Purgle. When I saw that, I was like, is that what I think it is? Are we getting Ezra? Bring our boy back. All right, coming in at number 3 is going to be definitely that space battle because, yo, just seeing Mando fly in that thing and just like hide behind the asteroids and then come and shoot them. And they were just like he was outnumbered, but actually they were outnumbered because Mando is skilled, man. That was amazing. Coming in at number 4 is going to be Bo-Katan sitting on her throne because no straight person sits like that. So it was very much one for the bisexuals. Bo-Katan, I see you. And then coming in at number 5 is going to be Mando basically yeeting Baby Yoda. I did not want to throw my Baby Yoda. I'm so sorry. Let me know what are your favorite moments from episode 17 and what are you looking forward to the most in season 3 of The Mandalorian.